Hi everyone, my name is Jen Looper, and I'm a cloud advocate on the academic team at Microsoft. In this video, we'll dive into how to create and initialize your Node.js projects. So to create a new Node.js project, we will use the NPM CLI that comes bundled with any Node.js installation. And I'm going to do that right in my terminal. So I'm going to just type NPM. So here's a tool that can be used for many things during your development lifecycle, including starting a new project from scratch. So we're going to do that. We're going to go ahead and type npm init. And we're going to be presented with a nice wizard to start initializing our project. So we're going to enter the package name, and by default, the folder name is proposed, which in this case is my Node app. So I'll just press return. And now we have the current version. You can just leave the default here and press enter. And there is a short description for your project that you could enter here. I'm going to call it my awesome Node.js app. And then this is your project entry point, and you can leave the default for now and press enter. So the command you want to use to test your project is entered here. You can just press enter for now, and we'll focus on that one in the next video. And here's the URL of the Git repository for your project. And you could enter your GitHub handle and project name here if you plan to make your project open source. So for me, it would be JLooper, my Node app. And then you might want to add some keywords if you plan to publish your project later on in the public NPM registry. For now, you can just press enter. And then you could put your author identification here. You can enter your name or your company here. I'll put Jen Looper, that's me. And finally, the license you want to use for your project. Again, this is only useful if you plan to publish your project publicly as an open source project. So you can just leave it as the default if you like. So we're going to see now the file that's going to be generated, and you can confirm by saying yes. And what you just created by doing this is a file called package.json. And this is the most important file in a Node.js project, and it contains metadata information on your project, your dependencies, what files you want to publish, where is the source code located, and much more. So let's open it with Visual Studio Code to take a look. So I'm going to type code package.json, and it'll open Visual Studio Code for me. So you can see that this is a regular JSON file that contains different properties. And there are mainly three groups of properties in this file. There's your meta information, that's your project's name, version, description, author, repository, and this is just what we entered in the prompts. And then there are some dependencies listed here, although we don't have any yet in this project, so you can't see them here, but there are additional properties that describe the libraries you use in the project, and we'll cover that in another video. And then we have an area for scripts. And this property is a little bit special, as it allows you to define scripts to do things like start and build and test and lint a project. So that's it for this video. And let's take a look at the next videos to learn more about scripts and dependencies.